Yeah. What's up? This is Phil the Agony, strong arm steady. Know what it is?
It's your boy Mitchy Slick, you know what I'm saying?
Strong arm steady gang, Crondaw's my name.
The single we putting y'all up on right now is Trump Music.
Mister, what you got in that trunk? That was a monster when you rolled up. Gangster, why you playing so loud? When you roll away, I hear it from miles. You drive real slow, you don't give a fuck. Pace pull up, you keep it turned up. In front of the club, you're bragging and clown. Never heard a system with such a sound. Mister, what you got in that trunk?
Plotting the beat, squatting under the beach, popping. 75 Hanky, my shit bout to be knocking. JLW6 expensive, but fuck it, I'm copping. Kenwood, KTV17.
What Trump Music mean to me? It's like a moving 808. When you got them speakers in your trunk and you're rolling down the street, it's like 808 on wheels. So that's the real live Trump Music. We purified and simplified it and put it on the platter for y'all.
This song is particularly about the system, the sound system, and a particular type of music that's made for you, for a trunk to beat, you know what I'm saying? There's certain kind of songs that got certain type of instruments in them, but the instruments we talking about and the song we talking about right now is the music that's made strictly to get that 808, that slap out of the trunk, you know what I mean? Yeah, that trunk music, get it ball, rock.
Nothing better than a West Coast song, man, to represent the cats all over the world view as the best thing to knock in they ride when they run up and down the street or go to the club or go to the ball or go pick up their girl or just being at the red light park, you know what I'm saying, playing your favorite song. You want it to sound good, sound a certain way. And then it also means, my man Evan put me up, that in the old days, Trump Music was this book by Michael Connelly. It was when a nigga was locked in the trunk, got kidnapped or whatever, and he was kicking and making noise or whatever, they called that Trump Music.
Money on my mind, and I'm rolling with strong arm steady, cause I'm strong arm steady. Keep my strong arm steady for any click or squad. I hit him like A-Rock.
J-Rock, B-Junkie Crew, go pick up that new Strong Arm Steady album, Arms and Hammers, when it drops. But right now, we're discussing that trunk music. You know what time it is. B-Junkies, J-Rock, CA all day.
So what's your boy, Skinhead Rob, Expensive Taste? Out here repping my homeboy Strong Arm Steady, you know what I'm saying? Trunk music. Arms and Hammers coming real soon, you know what I'm saying? It's coming out on Blacksmith. Strong Arm Steady, you bitch. Get it. Trunk music.
This is Planet Asia Medallions representing Gold Chain Music, Strong Arm Steady. We're doing this for Trunk Music, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Blacksmith and all that, you know what I'm saying? Quali, what up? They got the big album coming out, Arms and Hammers, you know what I mean?
Hey, mister, what you got in that trunk? Thought it was a monster when you rolled up. Gangster, why you playing so loud? When you roll away, I hear it from miles. You drive real slow, you don't give a fuck. Pace pull up, you keep it turned up.